This is a case of a periapical dentogenic cyst of the upper jaw in a 54-year-old diabetic patient. The orthopantogram and the dental scan showed a 2x3 cm lesion of the upper jaw between the 21st and the 24th tooth. A trapezoid flap was designed on the upper gingiva and raised above the cyst. After drilling the anterior wall, the cyst was accessed by a small window. Separation of the cyst from the cavity was performed. After removal of the cyst, the remaining bone was debrided. We placed some blocks of gel foam inside the cavity. We closed the wound with 4.0 silk stitches. This video is for educational purposes only. Thank you for watching.